In Module 5, we're going to move on to some topics that are definitely different from the earlier modules. And things might seem a little bit weird. I promise it's all going to come right back around to dealing with the atoms and molecules that we have been dealing with. But we're going to kind of zoom in on their structure and their behavior. And because atoms and the components of atoms are so small, they behave differently than macroscopic objects. We can no longer rely on some of our really basic physics principles, and we have to delve into quantum mechanics. So one of the things that atoms and their components do when they behave differently is that they can be changed when we measure them. So measuring an electron changes the behavior of that electron. So what you will see in this module is we'll look at electrons, but we're also going to look at light and the behavior of light, because for some properties, light acts like a wave, and for some properties, it acts like a particle, and for electrons, for some properties, it behaves like a wave, and for some properties, it behaves like a particle. And we call this wave-particle duality.